Yo, I ain't gonna lie, that fight I had the other day worked. Word of my dad, bro. I had that nigga laid out. Wait, hold on. Hello?
This is a prepaid call from
Wilson,
an inmate at the county correctional facility.
What the fuck
All
is this?
All phone calls are subject
for?
To recording and monitoring. To decline this call, press 9 now, and to accept this call, press 1 now. Thank you. Your call has been accepted.
Yo, Chris, you're the only one I can call on, bro. I need you right now, bro. I got into some fucked up shit, bro. I'm fucked up, bro. I need some fucking
Nigga, what the fuck? What the fuck you dumbass do, bro?
Bro, it's a long story, bro. I ain't gonna lie, it's a long story, bro. Like,
how much is the bill money?
Oh, no, bro.
Bro, how much is the bill money, bro?
Bro, it's shit like 500, bro. I'll say 500.
Oh, 500.
Nigga, that's like, what the fuck? Did you just say 500,000?
Yeah, 500,000.
What the fuck could you have possibly do to get billed for 500,000, bro?
I don't know, bro, like, nah,
bro,
you're
basically,
wild.
Bro, I went, bro, I was hungry, bro. I was hungry, bro, and I went to, I had to opt for a big mac and cheese, and I ain't paying, bro, so like, I ran out the store, and then he chased me down.
Nigga, what the fuck?
I had to kill, bro.
Nigga, what?
I had to kill, bro.
Nah, you.
I was too hungry, bro.
You killed the nigga over food, bro? You could've just hit me up, bro. I would've got you, nigga. You bugging.
I mean, you sleep with dinner,
bro. Bro, I'ma come up with some shit to make this bread, bro. And I got you, bro. I'ma hit a couple licks, my nigga. Hit, come up with that 500,000. You feel me?
Bro, it's gonna take, bro. I can't be here no more,
bro.
I can't be here no more, bro. Like,
calm down. Stop fucking crying like a bitch.
Like,
look at me, bro. Bet. Come get you. My nigga, you know how to get you out of jail.
Hey, sir, I appreciate nigga. You, my boy. You feel me?
500,000 was really not that much, though.
Damn. My fault, bro. My fault.
I told you I had to hit a, you feel me?
You got to hit a couple. Look, I'm going to get that back to you, you feel me? Like, in the next.
Nigga, you better get.
I'm gonna, listen, listen, I'm going to get that back to you in the next, like, 45 years. Huh?
All right,
what are you watching here?
Nigga, 40. Alright, whatever.
Yeah.
What's good, niggas? We ain't doing no intro, you feel me? Because if you know the intro, you know the intro. If you're a real OG, you know what's going on,
know it,
my nigga.
Know it already.
I'm here with my boy.
Y'all know what the fuck going on, man.
Wilson ENT, nigga. If you don't know, you feel what I'm saying? You feel me?
Wait. Sub count.
Oh, yeah. Sub count. Make sure y'all subscribe.
I thought that shit was right here. Oh, that was right there.
Shit, that shit's somewhere.
Shit, fuck it. Yeah, I gonna fucking see that. I'll be fucking lazy.
See, make sure y'all niggas subscribe, you feel what I'm saying? Niggas is on the road to, like, you feel me?
10.
Blow up on this shit on some 10K shit, you feel what I'm saying?
What you doing at 10K, though?
10K? I'm dying my hair. Y'all get me to 10K as soon as possible. I'll really dye my hair, you feel what I'm saying? I'm not doing it to the color of y'all choice, because I know some of y'all be bugging, but you think I should do it color they choice.
How about pick five and then pick color?
Comment down below five colors that y'all think I would look good in. I don't want to hear white. I don't want to hear platinum. I don't want to hear none of that stupid shit. So don't comment that. Comment down five realistic colors that I look good in, bro. And you feel me? When I hit 10K, one of them is going to be the selection. And make sure y'all go sub up to my boy Wilson ENT. You feel what I'm saying? His link will be down in the description. Y'all know what we here for, man. It's Swift Saturday Tunes, my nigga. So we gonna be reacting to a cartoon today. What we reacting to, bro?
We reacting to some fucking Ed, Ed, and Eddie,
nigga.
You know what I'm saying?
Them niggas
they're very
Ed, Ed, and Eddie. Like, they really fucking stupid. Like,
yeah,
they
so
me to be honest.
If you ever watch this show, you know this shit is full of dumbass shit. It's nothing realistic.
I don't know which Ed, bro, but like, I don't know if it's ED, but that nigga always beasting for some jawbreakers.
They be fiending. I'm getting
dead ass, bro. Yeah. And it's crazy because when they have them jawbreakers, they be like mad big on the side of their cheeks.
I ain't gonna lie, they used to make me one jawbreaker.
Nah, dead ass. Word to yo, you remember them jawbreakers when we was kids? Like it came in like some little monster shit. Monster looking shit. You don't remember that shit?
I don't know what the fuck you talking about. I remember that with regular fucking jawbreakers like at the corner store when I lived in PA. And you just have to pause.
Oh yeah, this nigga not from New York.
Pause. You just have to lick and suck that shit.
Pause. I said pause. And that shit would take days.
It's probably the same shit.
That's a grind. That's where the competitive spirit came from.
We're not allowed to play up here, fellas.
What the fuck?
I repeat, upstairs is off limits.
So they just fucking sneaking in the houses on some shit?
Not good.
Yo, I ain't
this some kid shit, bro. What the fuck y'all doing inside in and out somebody's crib? That's crazy.
Bro, my question is, bro, how the fuck they end up from here to here, bro? Like, what the fuck, bro? How the fuck y'all end up from this room to this room? And this room is a... Ain't this shit a bathroom, bro?
Wait, yeah. Oh, they in the crib. They just in the crib. They in the crib. Look at the hallway.
Shut the fuck up, Double D. You always a fucking like...
You're trespassing in my parents' bedroom! Please leave now or I'll have to call an attorney!
Edward! Must your father and I remind you?
That is right.
In the bed is crazy. Bro, let me walk in the house and see two little-ass kids on my bed. I'm beating the shit out of them. What the fuck you doing in my house? And then my son letting them in there? Like, put some fucking pep in your fucking... Like, you know what I'm saying? Like,
and then this nigga wearing a fucking shit. He wearing the mom bonnet. And this nigga wearing the pop's glasses, bro.
That's crazy. I ain't gonna lie. It's mad disrespectful.
Hey, Tomo. They wife and husband. Why they got two separate beds? What the fuck?
Sometimes you just forced to be together on some shit. They just gotta be together for the kids. That's how it's looking.
And niggas be shitting right here and shit.
Bro, what? It's a fucking trash can, bro.
Nah, they be shitting on there. Okay. And they got med kits.
Your father and I remind you to finish your homework.
That is right, son. A mind is a terrible organ to show.
Have you gone mad? My blood sugar seems a tad low. Eddie, you're contaminating my blood with millions of dead skin cells.
His fucking hair, nigga.
Oh, shit.
Bro, that's a durag, bro.
Bro, no durag stands up like this motherfucker got a beanie on.
Fucking three strands of hair just poking out.
Wait! Woohoo! James, stop this crazy thing!
Bro, what the fuck?
Look what I found! Sticky notes!
You put them back!
You're troubling!
Why the fuck you got that much sticky notes?
Dead ass, bro.
Giving me teaching.
Sticky notes!
Downstairs immediately!
Wait.
Sticky notes?
We're not gonna go by. Why the fuck they tongues is blue, bro? Why they tongues is blue?
It's crazy. I ain't gonna lie. I heard a theory that them niggas is dead.
Yo, but I ain't gonna lie, for every cartoon made in the
city. Yeah, there's a theory for every fucking cartoon.
Just let us fucking watch the cartoons. They
trying to ruin our fucking childhoods and shit. Like, shut the fuck up, nigga.
That weird, bro.
The fuck,
that
nigga?
That motherfucker watched this shit. Like, fuck you.
He probably ate mad fucking popsicles and his shit blew.
True. They kids.
Word.
What niggas doing, bro?
He's scraping the fucking floor.
Look what I found!
No, not that!
Bubble wrap!
Bro.
Yo, what type of fucking bubble wrap is that? That's just a weapon, bro. Nah, what the fuck? Nah. That shit went through the roof, bro.
When you was a kid, you did shit like that?
No.
Like, I ain't gonna lie, I was popping bubble wrap and all that shit.
Yeah, that's some kid shit, but I don't know. That's not bubble wrap. That's bullet wrap, bro. Shit shot right through the fucking... Nah, get the fuck out of here. What the fuck going on, bro?
This Sam Hill, are you feeling? I precisely alphabetize those books for immediate reference.
Fucking nerd.
Alphabet to pursue. What's this? Joys of rules? Man, get a life, Double D.
Nigga, blue rag stuck on the ceiling.
Okay, that's it. I'm gonna give you a second.
Bro, just take the fucking hat off, bro. It's not that serious.
Oh shit, it came on.
Cool.
Bro, come on, bro. What the fuck? Why we ain't get to see his head, bro? They lame as fuck for that.
Cartoons,
bro,
gotta stop doing that shit. They only wanna hide something.
Dead ass, bro. Like, what can y'all possibly be hiding? You, like, in Powerpuff Girls, bro, all of the older adults got their heads cut off. It be like this, bro.
And the basketball player for Proud Family.
Yeah. Yum, like cheese?
No, Ed. Progress, not in the world. Put them down, Ed. You leave my ass.
Yo, Yo, bro, I ain't gonna lie, bro. They, realistically, bro, I don't know how old they are, but they act like fucking 3-year-olds, my nigga. Especially him.
9-year-old Seven, put them down and you leave my ass alone.
He dropped the fucking eights.
239 ass.
He dropped the fucking eights.
You fucking dumbass.
He dropped the fucking eights, bro.
Why the fuck? What do you do that, you stupid dumb bitch?
Where you fucking home training at? Fucking little ass kid. That's what you're doing. That's sick.
Pick them up!
Nah, quickly, your hands get around.
Double T. I'm sorry!
And it's mad at him, too.
Get back in here! $5,231! Who broke my window?
Oh, this nigga's a menace, bro.
Bitch! Don't move! I'm sorry, Kevin.
What a fucking handle is that? Got a fucking pan on his head, bro. What the fuck is that?
Yeah, I was thinking the same shit, but I didn't want to say nothing, bro.
Shit looked like a frying pan.
And then he got 3 strands of hair, just like,
and his bald.
Broke my window! Did you see them? Who? The monkey boys!
The
monkey
who?
Boys? Yeah, they were dumped off by a...
Yo, this nigga, like, he just loves lying too, bro. What the fuck are you talking about, bro? Monkey boys, my nigga?
That's them. You know when you was younger, there was just that one person that used to just lie to seem cool.
That's him.
I fucking ugly. He was fucking face shape, bro. You're rocking a turtleneck, bro. I bet you it was like 90 fucking degrees outside. Fuck.
Monkey boys? Yeah, they were dumped off by a tornado and raised by field mice in a cave near the construction site. And they eat their weight in cheese, and they throw comfortable armchairs through the air and smash into your window.
Bro, we not going by that, bro.
It's my field.
We just not going to skip this fucking bullshit, bro.
And they eat their weight in cheese,
really...
and they throw...
He threw a couch, just standing there, bro.
First the fucking bullet rap. Now we got this shit, bro.
Why are you...
And you believe it.
Baloney! There they go!
Dumbass.
Freeze, monkey boys! Kevin, wake up, please! You need to talk to Eddie!
Hurry, Kevin! Eddie, smoke off me up!
Let go of my shirt!
Bro, why does he have a fucking bucket on his head, bro? Like,
bro,
this nigga, he's that insecure?
Bro, he gotta have nothing on his head, bro. Just 3 strands in the back.
But this nigga, Ed, I don't know. One of them got fucking 3 strands right there, bro. This nigga got like fucking grass on his head, bro. Like, what the fuck, bro?
I'm back! Let go of my bike! Off of my magazine! Get your hands off my bike! You ain't fooling me! I'm wise to what you and your 2 lackeys are up to! Get over yourself! Give me my bike! I want my magazine! Damn. My hat, please! Thank you!
This nigga, he don't even have a purpose, bro. He's just doing this shit.
He's just doing the fuck.
Yeah, he's just doing this shit. Like, what the fuck, bro? What is this, bro?
Look like some bullshit.
Anything good on Double D?
Bro, what the fuck is going on right now? I'm so like...
Boring! How about
this? Wait, time out. This YouTube?
Oh shit.
Oh shit, YouTube been out for a minute, my nigga.
He's reading too. He's reading YouTube. Damn, they old as shit. I just hope they was watching our videos.
Yeah, facts. They was watching our videos.
Yeah, no, they'd be reading our videos. You
know? Oh yeah, they was reading script. Our videos like
script by script.
On the book shit. So it's like we got they got multiple pictures.
Oh yeah.
Of just us just like talking and shit. They're looking for the support, bro.
The hat trash.
That fit trash. This nigga got orange, black, or orange and purple and red.
He's wearing leggings, bro.
Oh my god, L fucking drip. This nigga is like, he got some good drip though.
Yeah. I ain't gonna lie, middle too.
Yeah.
So calm shit.
But that's why he insecure, bro. He wearing some bullshit.
Cause he wear that stinky ass hat every single fucking day. He wear this weak ass fit thinking that shit hard.
Hey, shut your yap! We're trying to watch TV here!
Bro, what the fuck is going on?
Hey, bro. There's more RAM than regular shit, bro. What the fuck is going on? I'm confused.
Sure, but we can't stay long. Where is that?
You have no time for me. Get behind the boat house.
Hi, what interesting antiquities, Rob. Old world colonial?
Oh, you know you can't fuck with no house like this. They got plastic, bro. They got plastic on everything, bro. Do not even sit on the fucking couch. They got plastic for a reason.
Why not?
Cause they want their shit clean. Like, they don't want nobody, no dirt on their shit, nothing.
I ain't gonna lie, my couch has got plastic on that
yeah,
shit.
Yeah, so imagine what the fuck they about to do.
It's not even in color. I still ache from digging up Kevin's yard. Come on, Ed, this movie stinks. I'm gonna do it for him, Ed. Lighten up, Lumpy, I just
shut up. Sit down.
Just shut up. You sound fucking stupid, bro. Fuck his parents, bro. He need to go to school, bro. Fuck is he supposed to?
Hey, hear what he said, bro. Like, hear how he said it.
And this movie stinks. I'm gonna do it for him, Ed.
You don't even speak English. That would be good for Ed.
Shut up! Sit down.
Nah, they, I ain't gonna lie. Not. Personally, I wouldn't lie.
I ain't letting nobody talk to me like that.
What type of freaky shit his parents got going on, bro?
What the fuck? This is a sex dungeon?
That creature reminds me of my one-eyed great nana. She was such a sweet woman. Always coming into things.
He ain't tight. Oh, nah.
Talking.
Oh, bro.
But the test lemon like something from the tool shed.
That a boy in.
You took rough meat locker?
Don't rip the move, geisha boy.
We just jumped from three different fucking scenes.
Bro, this is the most randomest, like this show is so fucking randomized, bro. I never realized this shit, bro. How random this shit was, bro. How the fuck we end up here?
We went from him watching TV to him breaking down the fucking shed.
Well, we went from them running around in this nigga's parents' crib to them meeting up with Kevin. To fucking mad bunnies in the fucking backyard and shit.
Yo.
To this nigga crib and Ed watching movies.
This why we leave little kids alone.
Turn the candle at both ends as it leads to the life of a hairdresser.
The plywood of this group has some very unusual characteristics.
Wow, what?
Hey, boy, don't.
We're trying to solve the mysteries of life.
What the fuck is next, bro?
So they're just using they're just using fresh cow.
These fucking look at this cereal box, bro. That's a big ass cereal box. And that shit is just made out of straight cardboard and they drew on it, bro.
They're using fresh
chunky puffs.
Do y'all know that there's a process to make milk?
Yeah. You can't just put it straight in like
we need more tennis balls to float in the milk. We need a full bowl of cereal.
Tennis balls?
Not even cereal. They're trying to make a big bowl of cereal.
Winfrey, have you eaten the rolls again?
Well, Wilbur.
Bro, what the? Yo, oh my God, what the fuck is going on, bro? Why the fuck is this nigga in a tux? This is coking, bro.
What the fuck? Bro, this shit making me just want to just fucking, like, just tell them to just get the fucking, look, Levi, I fucking can. What the fuck is this, bro?
He looks like $1 million! Yeah!
Hello, Ed boy. Why must you spoil Wilfred with his lavish monkey suit? This will only lead him to search for
the door. Monkey suit?
Speak to Rob.
I just don't got nothing to say no more.
Rolf respects your vow to uphold the sticky notes of elders, yes? You must be punished.
Bro.
What is that, Rolf?
The hat of discipline. Do you live in a cave? Forgive me.
Thank you, Rolf.
Appreciate you having me on. I'm fucking see y'all mouth this shit.
Fuck that shit.
Honestly, my nigga, this fucking show right here is probably the most random show ever, bro. Like, a whole bunch of anything just goes on, and you can't even fucking explain it, bro. I honestly don't know. I have nothing to explain to y'all, bro. Deadass.
I'm gonna be honest. I don't know what the fuck this show is and why I ever watched this shit.
Probably because, like, we was able to relate with them. At a point, like, if we was, like...
I was not that bad, bro. I'm not laying to them, bro. My mom would've beat this shit.
I ain't gonna lie. When I was, like, by myself in the crib, bro, that's when I'll start cursing.
Oh, hell yeah.
Start doing a whole bunch of stupid shit.
Think about it. That's when you in the crib. They outside doing this shit. They outside.
Oh, yeah, they wild.
Going crazy, bro.
I used to play with dirt and shit outside. Should probably go back to jail.
I think it's your time to go to fucking jail, bro. Playing with fucking dirt, bro.
That is bullshit.
There's one time I was at a park.
Yeah.
I bought a dollar icy.
Mm-hmm.
You know the little cherry mango shits?
Yeah.
Cocoa mango cherry?
That shit not a dollar no more.
Nah, hell no.
That shit like $2.50.
Yep. I had that shit. I dropped it by accident. Some kid.
You said 5 second rule?
Why you know that story? I definitely told you.
No, you didn't. It's because everybody know about
that. No, no, no. He said. No, this is exactly what he said. He said, "You're not gonna eat this." He picked it up and started eating that shit and ran away. I said, "I ain't gonna lie, bro. You got it."
Nigga, let me tell you something, bro. I had candy that fell in front of my building, bro.
That's what. Yeah, we gonna wrap it up right there.
Pick that shit up.
Yeah, we gonna wrap it up right there. Appreciate you having me on the show. You feel me? Hey, Swift.
What's it called? Swift Nation.
Swift Nation.
Yeah.
Alright, what's the Swift Tunes?
Oh yeah, Swift Saturday Tunes.
Swift, thank you. Hey, thank you for having me on to Swift Saturday Tunes. Tune in every Saturday at.
Shit, I don't know.
Whenever the fuck the time's ready, be fucking ready.
Just be ready, man.
Hey, the way to be ready is to have the post notifications on, you feel me?
Yeah, turn them post notifications on. Make sure y'all sub up if y'all not subbed already. Yeah.
Appreciate y'all for having me on. Appreciate y'all. You know what I'm saying? I'm hotline y'all, you know what I'm saying? Hey.
Go back to jail, nigga. You still owe me that $500,000.
Yeah, I get you down like 70 years. I'll let you.
Well, most importantly, before I let y'all go, move swiftly. Y'all already know what to do, man. Spam my Twitter, send them links, and I'll see you on the next video. We go. Peace.